Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the Prophet's, peace be upon him, knowledge of Allah and his great fear of him. It was narrated that Aisha said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, did something that he regarded as permissible. News of that reached some of his companions, and it was as if they disliked it and refrained from it. News of that reached him, and he stood up to deliver a speech and said, 'What is the matter with some men who hear of something that I did because I regarded it as permissible, but they dislike it and refrain from it? By Allah, I am the most knowledgeable of them about Allah, and I am the one who fears him the most.'" A similar hadith as number 6109 was narrated from Al-Amash with a chain of Jarir. It was narrated that Aisha said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, granted a concession allowing something, but some of the people refrained from it. News of that reached the Prophet, peace be upon him, and he became so angry that his anger could be seen on his face. Then he said, 'What is the matter with people who refrain from that concerning which I have been granted a concession? By Allah, I am the most knowledgeable of them about Allah, and I am the one who fears him the most.'"